pounding by the railroad track this morning. I could see that he was nearly dead. So I went across and knelt down.